Hey guys, welcome to Backwoods Angling. So right now we're getting ready, we're going to be guided. We're going out to Lake Mistassini. So sorry for the abrupt ending on yesterday's video. I left my GoPro in the car. I only caught one maybe 23-inch pike, so it's nothing huge, but it was still a good fish. But yeah, now we're going to be catching tons of fish today. That was just a warm-up. I'm excited, so let's go get fishing.
I have a feeling that's not what he was really saying.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, so now we are back at the docks after such an amazing day. So right now we've already cooked up the walleye, by far my favorite fish I've ever had. So right now though, we're doing a little evening fish. We've got a big storm turning up in the background here. I'll actually keep it pointed that way, but we're just gonna see if we can catch some pike, maybe a walleye just here from the docks, and see if we can catch some of these crazy lightning strikes right on camera.